hope that coffee is still hot considering the time it took you to get it.
Oh, no kidding.
You either need to learn this city or how to deal with distractions. So, what was the holdup?
I join a gang. What else? Changing billboard signs. Exploring Ebb's side. I found a package for a prisoner. I stopped some racketeering or bullying from people in Ebb's side, such as the warlord and Headlock from harassing the poor people at the Emporium and the, was it Neon Tactical? I did that. Yeah. I ran into an ex-employee of yours as well.
Good answer. And the one I was hoping for, since we learned of the incident before your return.
Well, yeah,
your handling of the Tomo situation has caught some attention. Mm. We'd like to try you out in a different role at the company.
Hmm.
And since Yuko isn't here to object, your new position starts right now.
Asset protection.
So, congratulations. You've been promoted. Not bad for your first day, right?
Thankfully, second day.
Talking through it was the right way to handle the situation. I'm proud of you.
Oh, well, thanks, but I just had to pick something, and that was the thing. So, no more coffee errands?
No more coffee errands, but depending on how you look at it, the word errands technically still applies.
Oh, it always will. Better mean I'm getting a raise as well.
Of course. We believe in risk versus reward here. I'm promoting you to junior operative.
Junior?
The position is a bit more complicated and completely confidential.
Huh.
Your main duty is to add influence when necessary to ensure success of the business. Any questions so far?
I got a ton of questions, like, what the hell are you talking about? What do you mean by add influence?
In any case where a threat to success is established, one of us is sent out to create a more desired outcome.
Hmm.
This may be through a conversation or presenting some new information. It's all very situational, as you'll soon see.
Okay. Why is it confidential?
Like any good corporation, we consider what we do here to be a trade secret. If others knew and could mimic our actions, it would take away our edge.
Oh, okay. Well, how am I supposed to ensure success?
Well, it depends on the job, really. If someone can't be persuaded with words, perhaps a more forceful approach is necessary.
With lasers?
You're basically removing obstacles from the equation.
Oh, like people's heads? That's all the questions I'm allowed to ask?
Really? Well, this transition may be easier than I thought. Now, let's get that coffee delivered. I'll gladly take mine. And since Yuko's still a no-show, feel free to keep hers. The other recipients are eagerly waiting for you in the conference room.
Recipients?
Well, don't just stand there.
Did you know Tomo was going to be at the Terror Brew?
Tomo's appearance was an interesting coincidence. I can see how it may have looked like a test of some sort. But sadly, no. We had nothing to do with that. Besides, initially firing him.
I know it was real. Why was he fired?
Tomo Higashi was a technician here for years. He desperately wanted to be an operative. The truth is, he was getting overzealous and proving himself. He started writing up his own theories as facts and submitting them in his reports. It was only a matter of time before one of those theories proved wrong, and once we launched an investigation, it was all over for him.
Damn. What do you do as a senior operations specialist?
My job is to oversee the field operatives such as yourself. I get the sad job of sorting through the files that our technicians have put together, so I can prioritize them according to departmental needs. Finally, I assign them to the operative most suited.
Hmm. Okay.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. That's how it goes sometimes.
We're not doing that right now. Still waiting for me there. Imogene promoted me to junior operative for handling Tomo at the Terror Brew, but I still have to deliver the coffee and meet the executives in the conference room. I still have Lane Garza sitting here. I'm supposed to meet Alexis Price, Camden Cho, Genevieve Monahan, and Lyndon Calderi. If I'm saying that right.
I'd hate to be on Miss Salso's bad side.
Same. And Lane Garza.
I've got my eye on you.
Sounds painful. Well, he's not in the bathroom. Is he? This bothers me. I can't check off that thing that I can't just talk to him. I forgot where I came from. Gotta be this way. Oh, that's where I was going. There they all are, look at that. Bunch of stinkers. I don't know how to get to Lane Garza from here. Whoops.
Don't cause any trouble.
That's asking too much for someone like me. Anything to pull up the schematic of this place.
Follow me.
This way? Oh yeah, here he is. Oh, the thing's over his head now. Was it over his head before?
If you have any questions, I'm happy to help. Oh, you know, same old, same old. One of those types.
Yeah, he won't say anything. I can't check in with
him. I'm a little busy right now.
Good for you. You know, we want a medal or something? Alright, let's do that. Hi. You must be Lyndon Calderi. Supposed to meet all these people.
Ah, coffee. You'd think we'd want to support our own subsidiary and get tranquility more often, but Terra Brew it is.
Oh, Tranquility, we have to go to the other. Oh, that's actually in this building, I think. Yeah, that's right. Ryujin owns Tranquility?
For the past 5 years. Tranquility is a recent acquisition, and we've only just begun to develop the brand. You may have seen how several vendors carry the product now.
She wants attention over there. Maybe Ryujin should acquire Terra Brew.
Terra Brew would be a substantial purchase, but we fully intend to develop the Tranquility brand. Current projections are set to surpass Terra Brew within the next 5 years. Tea talk aside, allow me to introduce myself. I'm Lyndon Calderi, Chief Financial Officer. I'll be the one deducting expenses from your pay every time you manage to screw up.
Only me?
Which hopefully won't be often.
What if someone else screws up? Wait, is that true? My pay gets deducted whenever I make mistakes?
Yes, mistakes are often costly and involve substantial cleanup, both literally and figuratively. Law enforcement, witnesses, evidence, everything has its cost.
Oh, you may not do that. Well, there goes my paycheck.
The expenses aren't as extreme as you may think. We limit them. Hmm. The intent is to discourage. Not dishearten. This introduction was not annoying. I hope our future encounters are as productive.
It was not annoying.
Excuse me, I'm trying to mentally prepare for this meeting.
Don't strain yourself.
Just what I needed. Imogene said she hired someone new. I'm Genevieve, head of marketing and public relations.
Yeah, so you're twisting around your seat there. So you're the one keeping Ryujin in the public's good graces.
Yeah, me and an entire department at my back. Anyway, it's good to put a face to the new operative. The only question now is how much work are you going to be?
What do you mean by how much work I'm going to be?
Cleanup, of course. Journalists are pretty quick at putting two and two together. And I get the pleasure of making sure those connections are never made. Or, if they are, handling the fallout.
Huh. Well, kind of new at this, so I might need some forgiveness at first, maybe?
A few slip-ups are to be expected. Just know that one screw-up for you means a lot of overtime and sleepless nights for me and my team. So, any precautions you can take will be greatly appreciated.
Noted.
Imogene better hurry. I don't have all day.
She's gonna wait till I talk to the other people. That's how it works. Alexis Price.
Coffee, finally.
Take it.
Well, let's have a look at you.
Just look at me. Yeah, okay, that's not creepy or anything.
The only thing creepy here is your misinterpretation. I'm Alexis Price, head of the legal department here, and I'll be direct.
Don't?
Any legal troubles you cause as an operative, witnesses, getting arrested, are my troubles. So steer clear of law enforcement. We may have connections with Administrator Bayou and the Free Star Rangers, but they aren't the ones I prefer to abuse.
Yeah, maybe I'll mess up just to spite you. What connections do we have with the Free Star Rangers?
For one, our connections with Bayou automatically grant us a slight connection with the Rangers.
Slight one?
He has some amount of influence with his seat on the Council of Governors. But our strongest connection is local, with Ranger Price.
This guy over here is trying to stare me down. And who is Ranger Price?
He's the Free Star Ranger stationed here on Neon, and much to my dismay, my son. He could have been an amazing lawyer or businessman. But instead, he's chosen to waste his talents to protect the people of the Free Star Collective.
Yeah, I kind of don't like her. Who is Administrator Bayou? And you're gonna immediately insult me that I've been living under a rock or something.
Administrator Bayou runs Neon and is on the Free Star Collective's Council of Governors. We have a long-standing symbiotic relationship due to the contributions that Ryujin Tower brings to Neon.
Well, I'm surprised. Okay. I'll do my best.
Let's hope your best is good enough.
Huh. I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough.
So much work to do. I hope this meeting is quick.
Okay, staring me down. Camden Cho.
So, fetching coffee 1 minute, and junior operative the next.
I thought I just got one coffee.
Camden Cho.
That's like
supply
three
chain
coffee.
Manager
Four
for
coffee?
Ryujin. We won't work together much, but as part of the same department, hopefully I'll be seeing you around.
What exactly do you do here?
I have the glorious job of keeping all the departments supplied with exactly what they need. Anything from rare materials for R&D to slates and design software for marketing. You could say I'm the one aspect of operations that keeps this department legit.
Supply chain manager doesn't sound all that glamorous.
Well, not compared to you field operatives or technicians, but it is a vital role nonetheless. Anyway, welcome to the team. Oh, and just a heads up, people in your position don't typically see the brighter side of Ryujin Industries. But rest assured, this is a great company, and the work we do goes toward benefiting millions.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so what is the bright side to corporate espionage? What are you talking about, bright side?
I get your point, but if anything, take comfort in knowing that you're the one deciding the methods behind your assignments. Not only that, but corporate espionage is the norm. Ryujin just handles it better than most. Hmm. Competitor operatives have done far worse to accomplish less.
Okay. How does Ryujin benefit millions of others? By giving them outlets to throw their money at?
Well, neuroamps for one. They aid in mental illness, confidence boosting, and focus. Drone robots for maintenance and security, Tranquility for relaxation, Arboron for protection. Your work only helps us improve and expand upon these products that so many people love and benefit from.
Alright, well, I'll keep that in mind, thanks.
Please do. It's easy to get wrapped up in the bad if that's all you see. Of course, you'll be forming your own opinions as you go. Just keep an open mind. Oh, and thanks for the coffee. I should stop by Terra Brew later and thank that barista.
Alright, well, I've met everyone. Now I met that. So we try to talk to him again. But it's still telling me to talk to him. Hey, maybe something...
It'll be nice having a new face around. Oh, you know, same old thing.
Okay, no.
Okay...
He always complains that
someone
stops talking to him.
I hope you enjoyed your little meet and greet.
It's alright.
I thought you'd like to know the execs who you'll be impacting while on the job.
April,
we finished that research. Everything's right here.
I've been told how much work I could create for them if I'm not careful.
I can only imagine. Now that you've met a few of the execs, let's get you started.
5,000 credits.
We've reason to believe that our friends at CeltCorp were trying to hack into our R&D server, since we're both competing for a contract right now.
Huh. Wow. Sounds like a job for Neon or Freestar Security.
I suppose an outsider might think that. But we prefer to handle incursions like this in-house. We can't allow them to win the contract, nor can we allow the action to go unpunished. I'll be giving you a data slate with a file that you'll need to upload through one of their computers.
Oh, okay. What's on a data slate?
Think of it as a lesson that CeltCorp gets to learn the hard way.
A lesson? That's what's on the data slate? A lesson? You really didn't answer my question. How do I gain access to their computers?
That's up for you to determine. Think of it as the creative aspect of your job. There's always more than one way to get a job done around here.
You're not good at answering questions. Consider it done.
Remember, this is confidential. We can't have anyone at CeltCorp getting suspicious. When all is said and done, it should be as if you were never there. Here's the data slate. Good luck.
Unmarked data slate. Oh, and she gave me two digipicks as well.
I warned
you. If you think lingering around here is going to win points, think again.
Is uploading this file legal?
In our industry, the term legal is a bit ambiguous. All's fair as long as you don't get caught. A lesson that CeltCorp is about to learn the hard way.
You could just say no, which would be the answer to the question. Can you tell me more about the operations department?
Ryujin operations department is tasked with securing the success of the business. Besides the operatives who report to me, Yuko oversees our technicians who monitor the competition. And then there's Camden, who has the mundane task of overseeing our supply chains.
Mm-hmm. Anything I should know about Camden?
A family man. Good work ethic. Probably never worked a minute of overtime in his life. He keeps this place running with all the latest and greatest tech. So there's not much to complain about.
Can you tell me more about Yuko?
Yuko. Yuko is the imperator of information. On the good side, she can get intel on just about anything you need. The bad side is that we fellow employees aren't always immune. Yuko loves her gossip. At least she knows when to keep her mouth shut.
How do we monitor the competition?
We have several methods we use for this, from technology to actual people. Some of our resources are contracted out, and others are right here in our department.
All right.
Good. Anything else?
She says the same thing I skipped past, but can you brief me again on what I need to do?
You're taking that slate I gave you and uploading a little gift to our friends at CeltCorp. You just need to be mindful of security. If you get caught, it's on you to take care of that situation.
Yeah, but then they'll be suspicious because I got caught, and that will make the people in the other room stay up nights on end, I guess.
I look forward to your results.
Thanks. Is that Yuko? No, it's Genevieve.
Well, at least we have coffee while we wait.
Which one's Yuko? That's Alexis. Okay. And you're... Camden. So why could I only ask about Camden and not these three? Excuse me. One step ahead. I need to get into CeltCorp at Neon's Trade Tower and upload the program on the slate that Imogene gave me. Ideally, I need to do this without getting caught. Now, since these are two different districts, you cannot fast travel while in possession of Aurora, even while you're on the planet's surface. Wow. Okay. We gotta run over there. Oops. I almost ran through a glass wall. That would have been exciting. I'm dying. Let's see what, he's saying to Styx. Mm-hmm.
How are you holding up?
I'm doing okay.
Sorry, can't talk.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Gotta call someone's power coming.
Oops. Make it to the elevator.
We're going to be visiting the Astral Land while we're here. I mean, that's a given, right?
We've already visited it twice. We just were there like not even an hour ago. Talk to her.
Lovely day. Welcome to CeltCorp.
So, is everything fully settled with Saburo? That's why I don't look suspicious coming in here for no reason.
Yeah. I sent along the credits to my father and convinced him to excuse all of the late penalties. He was a bit more reasonable about it than I expected. As for Saburo and I, we're working closer than ever before. On a plan together.
Yeah.
For his business. To get it back on track, I mean.
Uh-huh.
He really is a lovely man. Probably one of the most honest in this godforsaken city. It'll be my pleasure to help him get back on his feet.
Oh, wish you luck. I guess you clean when you're nervous.
Nice visiting with you.
All Just, looking for the bathroom, don't mind me.
Private sector. Now that's where the real money's at.
Well, yeah, I think so. Luckily, it's just a novice lock. We can do that. Cool. For some reason, I never tried holding it down like that. Shipping order status. Yeah, I think we hacked into there before. Or maybe another computer in here, because I remember seeing stuff in transit, pending approval and processing. Upload program. Uploading program, auto run initiated, uploading search files, executing network located, server access granted, uploading exe file, executing upload complete, purging history, purge complete. No problem. This is gonna mess her
I'm
up.
I'm glad I ended up at CeltCorp. Ms. McEnergy's employees and family.
Yeah. I don't like doing it to Clover, but what's kind of required of me. Do I still have this thing? Oh, Yuko's coffee. Wait. Oh, I drank it. I drank... Where's Yuko? I never met... Oh, that's right, Yuko left, right? And she said I could have it? Something like that. I drank it. Alright, whatever. Easy peasy. Took longer to walk over here than anything else. I successfully uploaded the program onto a CeltCorp computer. I need to return to Imogene at Ryujin Tower and let her know it's done. I'm gonna need like a rest or two in between.
So go out, have your fun.
I'm not gonna say this twice. Get the hell away from me.
Maybe I'll sit next to you.
Back off. That's an order, not a suggestion.
I don't take orders.
Welcome, off-worlder, to the hotel.
Everything good?
It's right there.
What now?
Huh?
Some advice? Don't eat the troll.
Is that why you walk like that? Because you ate the troll? Need something? Let's hang on. I'm about to die or something, I guess.
Let's, stay away from Ebbside. The locals there don't exactly appreciate the tourists.
We have fully explored Ebbside, at least as far as I know. Actually, there was a warehouse who couldn't get in. There were a few locked places.
This report isn't bad, but you're going to need more support.
We'll be going back there.
Imogene's a stickler for details.
That's what I was afraid of. I just hate accessing the Combatech database. It's anxiety-inducing.
She's watching you.
I know what you mean, but that's your missing piece right there.
All right, I'll get on it.
Hello.
Pardon. Hello. I knew it wasn't gonna be enough data.
You don't have enough data? Oh, look how easy this thing just goes down the stairs like that.
happened to see Lyndon on this floor. You have a girl a heads up?
Heads up for what? Hi.
Well, look who survived their first assignment. How'd it go? Anything to report?
This is my second assignment. You don't already know?
A fair question. We may have plenty of eyes and ears out there, but I'm still going to need an answer.
How about we talk payment?
If you think you have any power of negotiating your pay, think again. Besides, payment is based off performance. So, let's hear it. How'd that first job go?
The second job went well. No incidents to report.
Not a single setback. I knew you were going to be perfect for this job.
Mm-hmm.
If you recall, setbacks mean a lot of things for a lot of people.
Yeah, yeah.
Payoffs, cover stories, cleanup crews. You get my drift.
Sleepless nights.
The cleaner your work, the more intact your payments stay. I'm sure you understand.
Well, I get it. Clean work equals maximum payout.
Exactly. In the meantime, I'll make sure that slate is properly disposed of. So, now that we know you're capable of handling some light cyber mischief, let's try your hand at a little framing.
Can I do more cyber mischief? I like that. Framing? Well, I don't recall arts and crafts being in my job description.
And I'd argue that arts and crafts is exactly what we do here, just on a much higher level.
Well, I want crayons.
One of our subsidiaries, Arboron, is currently competing for a contract against
Gave me Hippolyta.
Now, the buyer likes to keep their associations clean and will be sending a representative to Laredo in Aquila City for an evaluation.
Oh.
We just need you to visit their office first and accidentally leave behind some incriminating evidence against their company.
Aquila City. Where do I need to leave the evidence?
The inspection will be similar to an audit. These things are usually pretty thorough. Filing cabinets, desks. I trust you can be smart about it.
What are the do's and don'ts of this assignment?
We want a clean and careful job. Obviously, we don't want any bad press at this point, or we could lose the deal. I don't want to hear any news about bounties or bodies coming out of Aquila City.
Bounties? No bounties and no bodies, huh? It's always best when there's bounties and bodies, though, isn't it? Yeah, Laredo's hands are gonna look pretty dirty then.
Oh, the best part is we don't even have to fabricate this information. We're just exposing what Laredo would rather keep hidden.
Oh, okay.
Here's the slate we need you to plant. It holds confidential files that'll cast the perfect negative light on our friends at Laredo. Now, get going.
Aquila City. So I have not been there. So we're not going to be doing this anytime soon. Not the chair.
Try not to make a mess while you're gone.
Let me look at this suite.
I look forward to those results.
I'm sure you do. Yeah, I can't look at it. Confidential files. I need to head to Aquila City so I can plant confidential files in Laredo Firearms to expose their own corruption and thwart a deal. Ideally, I need to do this without getting caught. Aquila City is on Aquila in the Cheyenne system, so it's going to be quite a while till we get to this, Sorry about that. It's gonna be quite a while till we get to this mission. See if we get a little more info though.
Those files aren't going to relocate themselves. Get a move on.
No, I'm going to Underbelly next. What can you tell me about Aquila City?
Well, it's not high on my list of travel destinations. Aquila City is the capital of the Free Star Collective, though you'd never guess by looking at it. It's dusty, dull and a bit bigger on abiding by the rules since it houses the Freestar Rangers.
Okay. Is there anything I should know about Laredo Firearms?
Laredo is run by Raisha Lance. Don't be surprised if you see her running the storefront or let her appearance fool you. She's a shrewd businesswoman, but an even more talented engineer, responsible for most of their better designs. Laredo is probably our biggest competition when it comes to weapon production, which is why this assignment is important.
Okay. Can you go over the details of the assignment?
I've given you a slate with confidential files on them. You need to get into an office area of Laredo Firearms and plant the slate where an auditor can find it. I'd suggest a cabinet in the head office.
Okay. I like to ask it again because they say it differently.
Caution is key.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so... That's
heard
for...
about your running with Tomo. That guy will never learn.
Actually, I hope he's still alive. All those people left. He was afraid of getting
supply
killed.
Supply chain disruptions
shortly.
In the Cheyenne system. Mr. Cho won't be happy about that.
Mr. Cho. He'll be even more less happy if I mess up the deal. The activity. The operation, I should say. So we're not doing that yet. Should I talk to Micah next, maybe? Fills up quickly.
You're out there a lot, right? Space? Just do a solid game and never turn into one of those spaces. Scum on campus. Robbing, stealing, killing. Even the Crimson Bleak don't trust them.
Nor should they. Who would trust a spacer, really?
Quit staring.
When you say quit staring? Before I could get. No, I'm gonna walk in. I'm gonna do that next episode then. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. We'll talk to Micah and we'll explore the underbelly. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.